road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
Hey guys, it's me again. Oh man, more is going, more the world is stinking. Aye, stinking bad. Was watching CNN this morning. Like I was saying before, I love CNN. My God, that's it what I do basically. Take care of the kid with my wife. Well, my wife take care of the kid. I play with them. Now we try to share the work and try to go on with our life. And smarter species on earth, they say. I don't know, I'm thinking so. Anyway, let me go back to the point. Oh, by the way, I forgot. My God, welcome to my channel. Rageful Peace. CNN. Steve Bannon. Another fucking clown. The judge decision for Steve Bannon. Ridiculous! 4 months in jail. $6,500 fine. Cannot even whistle properly for fuck's sake. Cannot talk English properly either. But that's not the point. Steve Bannon. Anyway, 4 months in jail. In my opinion, the judge should have just give a massive fine, the maximum fine possible. $200,000. And put him on house arrest. Reason why? That is in my opinion. You're gonna put him in jail with a bunch of crooked mind, get his mouth going. They better to broke his damn jaw before he get in there. Make sure he can eat only with a fucking straw. And he cannot talk. Broke his finger with it. Make sure he cannot road either. Because what do you think is going to happen? He's going to go in there. He's going to get his mouth going. He's going to make a few friends. And he's going to get out of there with the team of crooked mind. That's going to be helpful for the country. Well, not my country, their country. I'm from Canada, I mentioned it again. French Canadian from Quebec. Soon Quebec might be another country, but we'll see then. That's another subject. Yeah, he's gonna get out of jail with a bunch of crooked mind. You might gonna start selling some glasses like this and some military gear, and you're gonna join the Oath Keeper or the Proud Boys. Fuck those guys, they are tough, did it. It's all right, we need that guy. And my God, Frank Castle might do a better job. The Punisher, yes. Punisher. Yeah, I tried to find a Punisher shirt. I'm gonna try it. Because obviously, in my opinion, the verdict of the judge, it's a joke. Yeah, I'm talking to you guys. It's a damn joke. $6,500 fine. I'm broke. Totally fucking broke. I will be able to pay that damn fucking fine with some kind of condition. Do I have to do monthly payment for 25 years or something? But seriously, Steve Bannon, $6,500 fine. $6,500 fine? Man. $6,500 fine. Oh my fuck. Doesn't even know what to say. Shameful! Where are we going to go with this? Do you seriously think Steve Bannon's not laughing right now? Seriously. The politics system in the state and the law system do on purpose to look ridiculous. Terrible. And you have some people who try to make the things better, and the politician try to make us believe they work for make the things better. They just try to work to fill up their pocket in case they get a $6,500 fine. That's what they're doing. And we go along with them. Well, we sit back, we watch, and we laugh. Obviously, we cannot go in damn court, tell the judge to do his job properly. We can end all with a $10,000 fine for disrespect of my honor. My honor. There. That's my honor of the law system. Same thing in Canada. Same damn bullshit. Show you something else. 2017. Put me on. There you go. Show upside down anyway. Said Hope. It's my daughter handprint. Here we done it. Did he have some hope for those young children? She's 11 years old now. What kind of world those kids gonna have? We need to think about it. What are our children's going to say about us later on? When they're gonna read the Historia book? I don't know. I say don't know if my daughter find those video 7 or 10 years from now. I don't know what she's going to say, but, well, we're going to deal with that. Then am I going to need bigger glasses? But we said we need to do something for our children growing up. We watch all that bunch of clown leading the world or sinking the world. I think it's more sinking than leading at this point, isn't it? No, we have the crazy Italian president or prime minister, I don't know, who received a box of bottle of vodka from Poutine. Poutine. I don't know if you guys know the story about Poutine from Quebec, but the Poutine from Quebec, it's awesome. It's like awesome. It doesn't have another place in Canada who have Poutine like that. It's a fucking disgrace for the Poutine, then call Poutine, Poutine. It's a lot of Poutine, is it? He's fucking cheesy, but the cheese, it's green. And we sit back and we're just saying some warning. Oh, you cannot do this. He's going to have consequences. You have the same speech for 40 years, for fuck's sake, 60 years with Russia. Russia, Russia, Russia. Ooh. Ooh. Scary shit. Yes, it is. No doubt it is. But, oh my goodness. Like I was saying, those poor children was going to be mixed up all in this. Teach them to shoot gun and told them it's okay to have military style weapon and it's okay to support the NRA and learn to empty out clip and it's all good. We got this, do we? Anyway, that was my bitching for the day. And take time to go look at that stupid Steve Bannon. Go look at it. Nice fucking haircut, easy. And look at a bunch of his picture. Just look at his eye. Just look at this. You guys cannot see mine. That's why I wear those glasses. But Steve Bannon should start wearing those glasses because you can see evil through his eye. He just look. He put himself up there. What a waste of mine. People with massive influence, and the only thing they can do is this kind of shit. My goodness, what a waste. Anyway, thank you for watching. And if you guys like it, hit like. Simple, not too complicated. Like, hit like. Dislike, hit dislike. Cannot be more fucking simple. Yeah, and my wife is going to share more stuff. We're going to do a video again today about hacker. My wife's Facebook is still restricted for 38 hours. Who paid the price for it? We do, because she's upset by it, and she has totally the reason to be upset by it, because what she has posted, the video have caused all this, it's totally ridiculous. Facebook have restricted their account about it. But on the same time, when you report all those fake accounts to, we learned to do this by watching a scam hitter. They give you guys all description what to watch for a fake profile. Everybody see it except Facebook security team. People probably like Steve Bannon, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know how many of those fake profiles we have report. Oh, our team hasn't noticed anything wrong with those profiles. Nothing wrong with those profiles, they say. Well, if you look at the damn profile, nothing shocking in there, but it's very easy to tell. It doesn't have too much activity in there. And, you know. Anyway, if you guys go look and look at the Scam Eater site, there is very, very good information in there. And I'm sure you have a lot. Well, definitely, I'm not sure. The statistics show there are lots of people get caught on those scam, and then if everybody who is involved in there will start talking about it more and posting stuff, is going to be very helpful for everybody out there. But the problem is with this, I will be totally honest, when you start playing with this kind of stuff, they are like cockroaches. Cockroaches. It's very damn hard to get rid of them on your social media after that. But for people who don't care about that kind of stuff, and can be very interesting. You can see what's going on. They're seeing you fake letter from the government. Almost looks like it's been done by the judge. It's hilarious. I get one of them. My mother-in-law, I've told them that I was abusing of my young daughter, and they seen me like a letter from the, I don't remember, I think it was the Court of Queen Bench or directly from Ottawa, and they even take time to write it in French. That was awesome. I know yesterday my video was sounding kind of rude when I was doing the thing with the French instruction there, and I scribbled all this and I threw that and I said fuck the French, but I mean it was on the sarcastic side. Everybody liked to pick at my French accent, and other than get mad, I laugh about it now, and that was the idea behind it. And anyway, without going too far with this thing, I'm always all over the place. It's ADHD, PTSD, democracy, depression. It's a lot of fucking D. But yeah, it's what it is. Seriously, you guys put comment on this, you know. It will be nice to find out what you guys think about this kind of stuff in the States. Steve Bannon, Donald Trump, Alex Jones, and I would like to get on some debate with some of you. Not afraid of my opinion, and I respect the opinion of the other, and I do not report anybody. I don't. Then you guys can open up, tell me to fuck off, tell me to shut up, agree with me, disagree with me. Let's see what that's going to do. And thank you again for watching my channel, Rageful Peace. Or Peaceful Rage, if you guys prefer to watch my wife one. We have a personal contest, you know, who's going to get the more of you till Christmas. And more subscriber and everything. I'm behind, I need some help here. Otherwise, I'm going to need more than glasses. I have only 7 subscriber, and my wife, I have 90, I believe. Sometimes she lose 1, sometimes she catch 2, sometimes she lose 3, she gain 5. Oh man, it's just like, you know, the auction guy there. Kind of hilarious. Oof, I don't know the day I'm gonna go back to Quebec, if I can have some of my old friends is going to talk to me again or not. But for be honest, I do not care. Absolutely not. I respect him. I do. Anyway, so what was my bitching for today? You guys are nice, wonderful, lovely. Don't try to get in trouble. That is my challenge every day. Try to don't get in trouble. That's what it is. Do my best to don't get in trouble. Doesn't always work. But other than doing seriously something very, very bad, there's enough to worry about what has come out of my mouth. Steve Bannon get only a $6,500 fine and 4 months in jail. Then why I should be careful what I'm saying? Not gonna happen. Just like the pills. I'm not going to take them. Have a good day, guys.